Okay, I think we're live again. We'll be back. We're back. Let me see if I can find the description of this thing. I always don't know what to look for. I don't think it's a. I don't know who's still there, so I'm gonna wait until we get. See what happens when we get all this stuff back up. Description's up. Continue. I dropped out mid-fight because it was getting laggy. Yes, I restarted the computer. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know if it's gonna work in the long run. We'll see. So everything seems to be running smoothly. We'll see if all I did was delay by an hour. See what happened. And I don't know how to explain this. So the game, like everything just craps itself. First thing. Then what happens is I don't know if it's oh, there was a. There's a thought about it being a memory problem, actually. It's been mentioned. Over here, sir. Bird is good, but I want to kill this. Actually, bird might overtake that. Okay, we will bait. Bird will take that hit. No, bird will not. Bird will. There we go. So I'm thinking maybe it is a memory leak. It's been brought up to me as a possibility. I don't know how to get that fixed. I had my sister's boyfriend who works in IT or used to work in IT attempt to fix it yesterday, but I did not feel like I was being listened to completely yesterday, to be quite honest. So I don't know how that's gonna go. I don't know how else to describe that. Okay, if we, I know my skeleton's gonna die, right? But if I can kill the bloodhound, it's gonna give me bones for free, and then the second phase is gonna be different. Ugh, that I forgot about, but it's fine. I think I messed up. Whatever. So like if it's a memory leak issue, I don't understand why it being like the part I don't understand if it is a memory issue is how come after I reset it, I don't have an issue for the rest of the stream, right? So like in the span of an hour this time, in the hour yesterday, it killed the stream. In the span of and then in a span of 2 hours, it just it's what, Mom? What do you think the software issue is?
It doesn't clean the memory.
So it's a memory problem.
Yes, but it's not a memory, like your memory is not working.
Yeah, if you yeah, I guess if you reset the computer. But the thing is that like the first two times I didn't reset the computer. No, I did, but it this computer has only been on as long as I've been streaming. Or 50 minutes before.
So it's probably your streaming thing.
But no, because then it doesn't like it works fine for the rest of the night.
Yeah. Yeah, so we're gonna talk about it here. Not live on stream.
So that's the part I don't get, is that like if it resets everything when I restart the computer, why does it work for longer? It doesn't follow my non-IT brain. So I'm gonna get the computer checked at because obviously nothing I can do in house is gonna fix it. It doesn't help that most of the solutions on the internet seem to be revolve around Windows 10 as opposed to Windows 11, which is what my computer runs on. Okay. dangerously low. There. Three bone for three damage. You'll die once you attack, though. Heard the definition. I did not see when he said that, but what's your point? So the thing is, I almost had it last time. That's the thing. I was gonna bring that into here. I wish I had revival effects. I feel like that's what I thought bone stuff would be, but hey. We don't actually have an in-game graveyard, so. I'm dead. She only revolves the same three, right? So. How do you write an epitaph using a quill, by the way? That's going to be the solid problem solver here. Also, this obol might actually solve my issues as well. Free. Not the best order. I mean, the ads are, we'll put cough on other flyers since I can't hurt them. Small one. Don't worry. I don't have Google open to limit processing issues right now, but pretty sure that they usually come in batches of five. Okay. Bone. No. Ew. Not good. Bad. Two bone? Gives me two free turns. Also, favorite game is Sultan Sanctuary for your thing. Ah, oh no. You want me dead. Okay, I will write that down. Death is never final. I've heard that before. Okay, down to two. Can't do that. Needed to be smarter about that. Okay, let's get this turn. I can't take that extra two damage. Should have put it under the flyer. Oh, we learned things. That's okay. Three bones? Okay. Oh, but it's still gonna do the free three damage. I didn't. Oh well. We go again! Yeah, you open more. I don't know when it saved last, so I don't know what I added and what I didn't. I think it saved my last change. Take all the L's in this chat. Hey, John. No, stabbing bad. Why do you want to get stabbed, my friend? I only have the one. I'll be taking three. I need to do damage. Cannot do damage. So we'll keep you there. Cool. Just gonna give me two extra bone. Okay. What's the game gonna give me? Another skeleton? Okay, so we saved that for last. Boosting that is not a bad idea inherently because
character of PO3. It might be better than my gut right now. Oof, he's pleading. I know he's pleading. Thanks, Void.
I have messed up because skeletons don't survive the turn. Brainiac Pyrus. Big brain moves. I might go see the robot at this point, I swear to God. Cycle continues. Yes, it does, my friend. Yes, it does. I have no bone. Give me bone so I may summon more bone. How's that sound? Good. Bone. Draugr. Oh, that's fun. It'll also avoid me dying from... I did fail in one aspect of that, though. Oh, well. This guy's coming in. I have three bone now.
Screams.
All right, we're gonna need blood stuff. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into our deck and remove some of the stuff. Honestly, I'm not a fan of zombie for a 2-cost card. It kind of sucks. But we do need more bones. So Ravenna's not bad, but it's only one. Hawk's not a bad card. What we'll do. You don't give me bone when you die, so you're useless to me. Mantis God might be interesting. Let's add some of those. Why do I have 27 cards? Holy crap. No, I don't want to. You're saying, do that. I don't want to. No. Good for blocking. What's been useful this time around? Okay. Revan and I haven't been able to play at all, so screw it.
Don't remove everything.
It's too late. I know your true intentions. Do I have any blood costs here? No. So they do all cost different things. It's interesting. What are the odds of me getting 13, though? I'll put it in the deck just because. But I need more blood stuff. Okay. You can block the flower. We'll add you in. No, we'll call that a day. For now.
Ahoy! Me friend Aurora Cosmic. It be Captain Pyrus time. And we be struggling. What be the time? Okay, so we be doing this for 10 minutes. It doesn't matter how easy it be. I be stubborn, and you've suggested it 4 times already. It's a no from now on. To Captain Pyrus.
Coss.
I be having fear. 3 Captain Pyrus? That's 30 minutes. It's going to be a cat and stream, isn't it? Hi, how you doing, Aurora? That's before Captain Pyrus. Ooh. Okie dokie. What if... Consider... There's no winning play here. There'd be one winning play. It's not a winning play. Okay, I do bone heap. Then a sacrifice... And I put you here. I shouldn't have put you here, but it'd be fine. We put you there. So I don't have to be dealing with that. And then we just dig up bones. And do be do no damage. Is that 5? 5. 50 minutes. So up until midnight my time. Midnight and 10 minutes my time. That'd be 1, 2, 3, 4 damage. We be doing this here. Oh, that'd be a foul play because I be unfortunately not be doing the damage I be wanting. Okay, now we be needing a Skellicron. Excellent. I be playing myself consistently. How do you say Yare Yare Daza in pirate mode? Can I concede?
I.
It'd be fine. Ada's not here right now. Ada's at work. Days does. No, the stream is not be lagging. Don't be giving me the spooks like this. It's not when the pirate be summoned that we be spooking for the crashes. I be begging.
I'd be needing blood for this, but I'd be... Okay. I got a play. I do this. We be sacrificing this bad boy. Then we be doing this. We got the bones. We got the blood. We be doing damage. 1, 2, 3. That's victory in round one. Thank God for the Mantis God. 50 minutes of Vivaldi slash Captain Pirate. Stream is fine. Thank you, stream, for being fine. Fine. Okay, we don't be summoning something, because that's how we lose me life. 1, 2, 3, bing, bang, boom. Round one's done. Ooh, you're halfway there. Okay, I still have a skeleton slash squirrel. It'd be fine. Oh, you cost for free, my friend. All right. You do be having an ability. Okay, it's free. Let's be seeing if we can be doing 5 damage right off the bat. Right? And then I'd be summoning Bone Heap. Bone Heap won't be doing damage, but... I can be a bit cheeky. I'd be being a bit cheeky. Oh no, it's 0. It's 0-1. It'd be doing nothing. That's just a tragedy. You still give me bones, though. I want to find a way to boost that. Are you ready for phase 2? I'd be crying. That's what I'd be doing. Okay. That being said, let's get a bit cheekier. Give me bone. I'd be blocking this one. I'd be playing myself again. I do not be thinking properly. It's fine. Give this man the bonus. Okay. Boom. Got one bone. Okay, cute. Actually, just exactly what I be needing. More bone there. You can be selling Stardust. Redeem tension. I'm gonna be go getting myself some water. Be right back. I mean, I'd say drunk, but no. Rum, I mean. I meant rum. But it's water. Avoid this scurvy. Scurvy doesn't. There, I'm back. Okie dokie. I got me a Draugr. Was that a smart move? Me don't think. It'd be fine. Water. Is this the first thing of hers I've killed? No, I don't be thinking. It is the first thing of hers I've killed, actually. We need more bone. Death is never final. Alright, you be doing that. You be telling yourself that. Okay, dead bones. Tested a new stream, fantastic. Give me bone. It's fine,
I do this. We do 4 damage. We win the game. Phase 2 is over. No extra damage, though. Oh, dear. That's be 2 out of the 4. Doomed Necromancer. Really defeated me. I was not expecting that. You won't replace me, will you? Your ambition is to take my title, but there is something you may not know. There will be an opportunity to change your mind. I beg that you spare me. Take these and go. Alright, you'll be giving me 2 packs and a bunch of Skelecrons. Oh, what's the ghost ship? Oh, that's kind of interesting. We do like the ghost ship. But it does 0-1 and drops skeletons. That's a lot of bones, though. Sarcophagus. Necromancer! When another creature you own dies, it is returned. It be returned to life and dies again immediately. The bones. The Adams family? No, it'd be the Walkers. Part of a combo. Prepping for school. Extra bones. No, I do be seeing extra bone. The battery's dead.
What are you talking about?
Oh, we're back in the real world watching camera footage. Okay, we be a week later. Oh, great. More errors. Okie dokie. No, I think you got to send it to your mom. Oh, no. It's not a week later. It's like, it'd be the next day. Informality? Does this man be begging for sponsorships?
What the hell is going on?
You gotta respect the hustle. Is there audio to the video? Do I not have audio? Oh, I've got my desktop audio muted. That'd be Brainiac moves. Okay, me apologies.
Some kind of elaborate hoax.
This be meaning you didn't hear the random cuss it just dropped after we beat Leshy.
Any information you can provide would be much appreciated. Thank you, the Lucky Carter. Okay, good enough.
Why do you be recording yourself sending emails out? This is some dark side Phil crap.
What is that, by the way?
What? I'm playing a game, mother! They never understand the hustle.
Gamers, I'm the Lucky Carter, and this, well, it's a bit of a strange video. It's actually more of a question to my audience. As I've learned over the years, nobody knows card games better than you guys do. So I'm hoping someone can help me out here.
Is it Magic the Gathering?
Did anyone ever play an Inscription video game or hear about it? I'm talking about that.
Failed YouTuber. F in the chat for this boy. No, he seems like he's got a...
I don't know what I'm allowed to say. I'm in trouble here.
It'd be looking like he's got a bit of a following.
I think I've got...
Very failed you. I think he's failed life. Should have tried streaming.
I've been filming myself playing it, and it's weird.
Okay, so we be playing... I'm dead. No, you're talking to me.
I don't want to get in any hot water by showing the footage.
I'm speaking half pirate, half...
Prove me wrong.
Irish, it was fun.
Please tell me someone has a copy of this game. I have been looking online for days and I cannot find a word about it.
Oh boy, can you be imagining what it'd be like to be this guy just having a panic attack? Should have played One Piece. Much less cursed.
That's it. That's the video today, guys. Thank you so much, as always. And, oh yeah.
Floyd, where's the diamond come from?
What the fuck is the car?
What?
What?
Wait, no. I think we be this one, yeah.
Mr. Carter, we have received your inquiry regarding the digital version of our intellectual property Inscription. I can assure you that no such software exists in any official form. However, if you
fails. What about the second Digimon card game? There was more than one. Oh no, he's being threatened.
Not return to us within a reasonable time frame. Please carefully package the hardware and paste the attachment.
You be finishing that game before sending it back, me boy, or we're all in deep crap.
Okay, Mate. What do you say? Go back! I have to rewind it like a dirty old camera. Me thoughts, I heard him say, please do not return. This is some Yu-Gi-Oh crap.
What the fuck?
This boy, he be our avatar in this game, and I be loving him so much. Well, it'd be normal for them to be wanting the game back, because it'd be an infringement upon their copyright, like their intellectual property. In theory, if he be right and it be theirs, their card game, he'd be playing the card game. So the glitches be good. Okay, what did he say here? I'm not a
That's it. That's the video today, guys. Thank you so much, as always. And what the fuck is the card?
Quick, translate it into binary, me nerdy friends. I be going on Google. We got to solve this mystery. This is some Yoko Taro level crap. As to the comment, it be for a long dead card game. You be correct, but statute of limitation. Time to pull out the translator. Binary translator. Zero one zero zero one. Zero one one zero one. 0000001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001001
She came to my door yesterday, and I didn't answer. This time I'm gonna record it.
We can be turning off the CC, eh?
No, we don't want to be doing that.
What the heck is Carnival Code?
Hi!
Hi there!
Hey.
Redacted!
Sound familiar? No. No, I don't know anything about that.
Carnival Code.
Inscription, you said?
Yes.
No, I don't think so.
Really? Mate. Yeah, it'd be a different day. Of course his shirt changed. Carnival Code is a trick-taking card game which probably came from the upper language or upper German language area in Europe in the first quarter of the 15th century. It first appeared listed in the municipal ordinance of Nordlingen, Bavaria in 1426. It'd be a card game. I see. Okay.
Because, apparently you emailed us about it. You are Luke Carter, right?
Oh.
You know the LuckyCarter@gmail.com?
Yeah.
His...
I think this woman's actually from Game Funa.
You'd be saying he...
Oh, that be big weird. Good eye.
Really? Because, apparently you emailed us about it. You are, Luke Carter, right?
Oh.
You know, also, LuckyCarter@gmail.com?
His name be
you know
Luke Carter.
I am Luke Carter, but that's not my email address.
Right, because, I just noticed because I've seen your videos.
Oh.
She don't be.
Thanks for watching.
Me don't think she is.
Listen, how'd you know where I live, exactly?
My boss gave me your address.
And how did you get past the side gate? It's locked.
Okay, Luke. I'm going to give you my business card.
No, I call... You better be calling the police, me boy!
Give me a call.
It'd be against the pirate code to suggest you call higher authorities, but you're in danger. This boy better be running. That'd be three videos he'd be ending that way.
Hey there, card gamer.
Put it out into the internet.
This is another pack opening video. Today I'm opening Secrets of Legendaria, hoping for that sweet, sweet foil Valamir.
I swear we heard this one before. No, he be stressing. He did not be continuing his tradition of saying WTF at the end of his videos. Okay, methinks we can be calling this sus. Alright. Mm-hmm. what the f- What a weird port. Right, you'd be mentioning that earlier before we took a bit of a fight. Now, port, this port. Hello. Oh, that'd be good. We get to Okay, one salmon. Hello. Oh, the Cthulhu cards! Or the David Jones card. The Kraken. Times I try the spot, find good fish, corrupted fish. Old underscore fish! Woof. You probably saw that the bridge is fixed. Now they want me to give you deck building tips. Like, use your rare cards, they're more powerful than Sure, I'm sick of being around these scribes. Each has a more twisted ambition than the last, I tell ya. All hail the old under. If you see water, you might find something. Okay. Praise the old data. Oh, that'd be something they mentioned earlier, too. They mentioned old data when regarding the woodcarver. So let's see if I can be going to see. Well, maybe we be talking to the scribes now. Let's go talk to the scribes that we already talked to.
That sound did not be pleasant, me tell you what. A weird mushroom. Oh, I accidentally ran into it. Myconologist. You all found us here. This is good. This is good. We require duplicates. You see the diagram? Two of that. Thank you. Oh, you have the cards. I do have. Actually, if you be boosting me grave diggers, we be happy. This will be gruesome. Me likes. Me be liking the fact that they be giving us the same mechanics as before. Right. Oh, but do it be spawning two bones now? Be field mice? Oh, me can't be. Okay. I don't be choosing. I do be given best cards in the game. Spore mice. Twice. Okay. Good. What be the next thing you be wanting? We don't be having that actually. Don't have that. Okay. Alright, I be exploring a bit more here. Can we be going off to the. No. Can't be going that way. Okay, so this way. Alright. Let's go here. The degenerate combo with plague mice. Sorry, I thought I could go this way, but that'd be no. Hola! Ahoy! Challenge me, let me see your deck. Weak cards, total lack of synergy. This pile really does not stand a chance against me. Look, I'm trying to finish up my conduit control list here, but the bots they're sending down the line are trash. Get those workers to send me something good. Tell them to throw themselves on the line if necessary. And please, have a decent deck by the time you're done. Well, he's rude. He be rude.
Once in a while, my internet lags.
The game is wrong. The game will be losing to me by the time I'm done. Doing electricity. I may not be knowing what I be doing there, but it be working. Okay. Two. Oh, me get it now. There's something I've got a bit maybe having a bit of a problem here. Before 2022, we did not have a meme of bullying this streamer. We had a nice chat and some nice mods. Now all of a sudden, you've decided to take it upon yourselves to be bullies to me. I don't know how me feels about this. And we are Irish again. Very good. Okay. Poe.
Oh, okay.
Just who are you? Be carrying orders from Poe. Poe would only trust someone with some semblance of card game skill. I'm very busy, but I must know if you are qualified to give me orders. A1? Okay. Okay. We have a re- Oh! Cool. Mulligan. They be teaching us how that be working just now. Null conduits. Okay. So you... 1-2 blocks flying. If I destroy, no, that's not, it's too late now. Womp womp. 3. Trying to help you not brute force every fight. 1. Irish can be pirates. Correct. 2. It's always bully hours. No, Liam, do not be worrying. I'm not be I'm not talking about you. Talking about Void. Okay. If we be destroying this lad. Hello, my friend. Leap bot. Oh, right. They don't be attacking. Alright, me bad. Oboe. This
must be looking tasty. Maybe taking 2 damage. Be my only one. Oh. Headless Horseman be real good, but right. I messed up because I was supposed to be putting them next to each other, but I summoned the wrong one. I only have one of the sharp ones. Send myself. I am proud to have served Poe faithfully. Well met. Don't be doing that. Oh, it's a little spooky. He didn't even give me any cards. Actually, kind of trash, my guy. Where be the honor? Where be your pirate code? Oh, techno card. Cool. Find an energy cell. Oh, pretty good. Very cool. Oh! That's pretty impressive, actually. Okay. I don't. Void's trying to be cheeky. Oh, hello. Actually, that is another degenerate combo. And don't be wondering why. Okay, cool. Oh, Shutterbug. Shutterbug damage is a creature controls. Huh. Oh! Oh, me don't be liking this because me be seeing a lots of good cards that be tech, but that implies mech adjacent. Oh, that'd still be good. No, it don't be equal, it be mech adjacent. No power. Ah, if me be doing this. Maybe thinking maybe just be using a tech deck. Tech. Okay. Definitely gonna be wanting that one. No! Gross. Blood? Be needing blood for that, okay. So we be going to get Mantis God. Hawktail be good.
dig through a hole. Ah, actually, me should have been then. I could just deck, never thought I'd be seen. Shut up! I do be wanting to be saying this. The attempts at the. I want to be seeing this new gameplay style. What was that? I am the Melter. They sent me raw materials and you can see how it works. Let me out, not another word out of you. We must have a card battle. There'd be something in there. No me likey. Okay, we be having one energy. We be having some sacrifice. This be null conduit, be completely useless. Creatures within a circuit completed by buff conduit gain one power. Okay. Empty spaces within a circuit completed by a factory conduit spawn leap buff. Oh, that's a no-no. And they'll be completing the conduit that way, so I don't want that. I would like you. Okay. Apparently, robots bleed. Okay, thank you. Bah. Should have been focused on this one. Okay. Be too late. Six energy. I'd be spawning a new one. Me having a choice here. Good. Okay, Bolt Hound good, but Steambot better. Okay. Foil! Very good. Blood is fuel? Oh no, we be in the Matrix. Why you be skipping? Excellent battle. Now with that aside, what did you come to tell me? Poe wishes for better bolts for his scanner. That is difficult. You see, I melt the metal, but I cannot reprogram the stamping machine. There is a way to send at least one new bot down the line. No. Ha ha ha. Yes, for Poe. There be a person in there. I want to get an F in the chat for the mysterious stranger. F. Tech equals green? Oof. We'd be in the wrong area. Yeah, we'd be needing that one. That'd be the only one I really want. Huh? Ah, there we go. Infinite energy combo that kills like 33 strikes. It'd be a green deck. Going this way. Okay. The puzzle don't be really hard, but it'd be fine. Okay, what do we be having down here? Oof. Maybe cleaning them up here, okay. We got a robot we can open. Oh, hello. Guard. More conduits, energy conduits. Yeah, we do be wanting that. Methinks the hawk be a good addition to any deck. Shutterbug again. Okay. Steel mice instead of field mice. Is that a ship? you'd be pointing things out again. No conduit would be good for conduits. Definitely want that. Do you be part of... Double gunner, very nice. I'd be removing the null conduits, methinks. The one null conduit, just to keep my deck fresh. There'd be a person down there. Oh, you don't be pointing stuff out. I don't be seeing a ship, actually. Oi, mate. I know what you're here for. You're asking me to take a dive, but I can't accommodate you, mate. You got special orders, isn't it? Looking to dredge something special. We can dual eye, maybe even give you something if I win, but I can't be taking a dive. Probably understanding. It was a card because pirate. Oh, it was a shit. Okay, I see what you'll be doing. We can be having one energy. This man be giving me energy, so. And be doing damage. You know what, mate? Can't take me alls off me work here. I'll give you this one. Here, take your pack. What the fudge? Okay, it'd be nice if they'd be doing cross stuff. Oh, we get another one of the broken obels. I kind of want to be trying that one out. Off with you, I need to concentrate. Oi! Is that Poe's going to reward me big for this one? Off with you. What do you say? Oh, hello. That'd be a random one. Lord. I can't be using it! Be frustrating me. How do I be getting back up?
Some weird stuff. It'd be...
No. I'm gonna be keeping an eye on it. Babysat it until it be going upstairs. That way I can be nabbing it. It be mine. Oh, that's some. I'd be recognizing some of the imagery, but not everything. Poe didn't be wanting them to be jumping on necessarily, unless they didn't have anything else to put on, so... If the machinery works without them... Now we go up. Okay, now where did it be coming up from? It be gone. There it be. Ooh, Satan. Still can't be picking it up. No! There's no space. You jump on it or you don't. The Bone Lord. The offering. You'd be thinking. It'd definitely be a different shape. I wonder if I can get to the end of the conveyor belt. Obols could count as offerings as well. By their name. To be making them into robots. Just a charred piece of bone? You think it'd be metal? Okay. Be looking like a stump now. I don't be knowing if I want that to be getting back to pull. The trader be to the left. Thick.
He did say I wanted to be put in Mihawken. I want a flying thing, for lack of better terms. We have one Mantis God. Spore's good, but not enough blood. Okay, add one of these. See if I'll be overloading my deck. Where's it gonna get to? There'd be more chests. Oh. We'll be back with that after we be done seeing where this be going.
Come to me.
Oh no, where do you be going? Now where could that be going? Hey! Actually, methinks I have those actually. So where do I be looking for it then? Hey, let me go back into the creepy dudes. Right, he'd be scanning it, and then that's what they told us in the intro. Right. No, we don't be having that. Oh, that's no good. Okie dokie. Blocks flying. What's this be doing? The tire change made. You be the only one doing damage right now, right? Dying, you'll be moving that way, right? Immortal on the right, okay. But if I do that, lock and clasps in a drawer burst forth. Contain two card packs. Very nice. It'd be dying, it'd be killing the others. Oh. Ms. Bomb. Bomb Queen? Oh no. That do not be saying just our bots, huh? Automaton? Meat bots. Plasma Jimmy. Pay one energy, deal one damage to the creature across from Plasma Jimmy. Got a pew, and it give me energy when I come in. No, it's activation. Okay. That's the Gamble Bot. Money Worm. The Combo Maker. Money Worm. Oh, no. You be meaning the pew pew and the infinite ammo. Close, but no dice. No. Oh, you just be completing the combo, so that's one. It's four. Five. Shutterbug again. Go to tech. Seeing if I don't want to remove something right now. I don't be liking the leap bots, but they're the basic. Right? Yeah. Energy bot be good. Then you can sacrifice it. Do we want him Plasma Jimmy? Plasma Jimmy be busted. many shutterbugs do I got? Double gunner? Okay. Shutterbug 2? It's kind of busted, let's go for it. Bots haven't gotten much better, but you battled a lot of my workers, and you actually won. Give me that deck again. Wow, you beat them with that? Alright. Maybe there are some synergies that I missed. Let's go, then. It's the shutter, yeah. Oh, be a conveyor belt, me favorite. You see those conveyor belts? Just like my factory. At the very least, they ought to test your lane positioning. When did I start playing League of Legends? Complete no, it's got a 1-1. Insecto drone striking opponent directly, even if a creature is opposing it, so... Me do be seeing how that works. Me don't be liking though. Me be needing that, so that'd be nice. Me be keeping that for one more turn. If I can complete a circuit. I think that's a bad move there. It might be easier the worse the deck is, huh? Only be doing damage to okay. Me don't be needing that. Me failed. Okay. Got to think with conveyor belts now. Got it. Okay. I like Hokal. May have played myself there. Smidge. Ah, maybe liking that. Okay. Conduit completer. 3. Six. Boom. I don't be wanting to change that. Okay. Can counter it to 7 damage. This phase be over. Oh, scanner's online. Which card to scan? Just kidding. Obviously the one with the best stats. Stat line could be better. Your move. Oh, that'd be gross. Four, that'd be killing all those three. We don't be having a conduit. Melted, not just, I suppose. Me gambler bot be gone, it'd be fine. Touch of death as opposed to ye old death touch. Pfft, nice luck you had. I guess running a perfect game is no match for good RNG. Me deck was not bad. Okay. I guess you won. Your ambition is to become the Scribe of Death. That naive spinster, you ought to reconsider. Sectodrome. Fight the last one. Magic. But how do I be using the one I gave him? What was that spooky card we made? Can you walk on water? Then that's the end of the game. Me don't believe you. Me thinks. Beat the game four times. Reads, greetings. If you are reading this, it must be because you wish to challenge me, Magnificus, for a card battle. But in order in that privilege, you must, yes, the usual. As for their whereabouts, that is for you to discover. Sincerely, Magnificus. Okay. It'd be a lock. If there's a lock, there must be a key. Skull wing skull. Hola? The pain isn't. Oh, it's Goop! It be Goop! Magnificus turned me into Goop for my final exam. I just need to defeat one more challenger, then I will earn my rightful place. My rightful place in the deck of the master as one of his prize cards. Nothing will stop me. I do be wondering what the goo did in the leshy section. Oh dear. Another one. Number of green gems as the owner, okay. It's gonna be one. Let's move. Brainiac move, actually. Steel mice reproduces. This one be needing to stay alive. Can't do it. Not that there'd be much to do with that. Overkill? Aye. Right, then, we'd be doing this. Again. A decent amount of damage I'd be doing, so let's do that. Can be buying two whole packs. No, please, please, just till the master I pass. You won't know the difference here. Take this pack. Magic pack. Can't be sacrificed. Ah, yes, okay. Master Bleen, activate. If you have a blue gem, sacrifice Master Bleen to draw three cards. Mage's Pupil Control, right, so that one we've seen. The Obol again. Here, I can open the door to you. So this be the traitor, then. Oh, we'd be having a summon compendium. Okay. I'll buy one of these and go for a tech. Favorite scribe? Bleen's Mox. While Bleen's Mox is on the board, it provides a blue gem to the owner. Also, while Bleen's Mox is on board, Gore Mage? Pay two bones to increase the power and health of Gore Mage. Sapphire Mox gives blue. What if you eat the cards? Then we just become no better than Leshy. Oh, we got the blue eye. He gets it. Okay. No. Maybe wanton tech. Hola. There we go. Curve popper. But he don't be doing anything. He do be rare though. Some of the rares do be having abilities that don't have the same, like, they not be written down. I want to be trying out the obols. Why do I look like I've got, oh, the eye, right. Higher stats than the curve. Doesn't that sound interesting? Be making I miss Bombay spooky. Gamblotron isn't bad when you've got energy. Especially with infinite energy. Another one of those. Probably regret having 34 cards, but hey. That'd be the trader, we don't be going there. Okay. Let's be that's a chest. Oh, we be past it's past the 50 minutes. So that was fun. Okay, Master Orlu, airborne and draw a card for each damage dealt. Oh, that's kind of neat. More field mice. Ruby Golem, when create a Ruby Mox when he dies. Cool. Or when he sacrificed, I think, specifically. You'll be able in the Magic Scribe Tower. Wait, what? Able to what? Oh, you mean do the obol? Master Grange. Okay. Let's be looking here. Mysterious Light. That's a Light Springs Devotion. It's
repeatable fight that the enemy does nothing in. Cool. If a creature would attack force mage, it does not. Noted. Oh, this be the one. I don't think the obols are in my deck at the moment, though. You could just get fancy money amounts from this. It's definitely interesting that they give you three different resources. That's over. I'll do the obol. Four different, you're right. Let me just... Well, we're gonna have to remake the deck anyway, but hey, toss it all up. I got two pages of that. Wow. Ghost Ship gives me infinite Skellicrons for four bones. These guys are good. That touch and Shroud. Yeah. That's good for double it. Yeah, and then a couple skeletons. I'll do the Banshee. I feel like I didn't need to do that much, but Bone Generator. Since I get to choose what happens. Next one. The fudge? I feel like I want to kill that. There's a code. Oh, okay. So that was... Okay. Skull push. Gross, but they're not fighting, are they? I guess I want to kill it again. Skull push wing. Receives an ancient obol. That'll be the offering. Now we just need to win. Could have won with this, but why would we? Give me that extra money, baby! Let me just creep. Okay, cool. Skull. Well, yeah, I mean. Kind of. Like, it gives me extra bones, and I. And whenever they die, they come back. With the Necromancer, it gets even better. It's wing here. Push. Yeah. Oh, man. This Magnificus guy looks like a rude dude. Just imagine you're an ice cube slowly melting on a hot pan. Oh, I was only talking to myself. The pain is being a head impaled on a spear is... Well, it's the worst. It is worth it, of course. Magnificus will award me the highest honor. I will be the centerpiece of his deck. Got serious questions as to what you guys think honors are. You a mox? You're a mox, so we gotta kill that. Right. What a mulligan. That's the same hand. Hmm. technically better because we got this one. Okay. I don't have the gold, the bones. Where? I need to be able to block all the damage coming my way. I shan't be able to do so. Oh, but if I do damage. I don't need to block all the damage, actually. I've got leeway. Yeah. Three bone. No, that'll give him mox. Oh, well. I could have sacrificed the obol actually and maybe done better, but back to my mantras. Yeah, let's go again. Can I remove the obols? Good idea. Actually. Okay, we got that guy. Bone boy. To go before I start doing damage other places. Ah, this is good. I got new silicone chew necklace. Nice. Good for stimming, I think. Huh. It does have sharp. We got five. We can do this. This. Yes. Good. Mm-hmm. Oh no, we got a mox. Bleh. I don't got anywhere near that kind of bone. That's five, yeah. Alright, we'll clear out the deck again. No, you're not. Don't you get it? He doesn't care about you. He just wants you out of the way. What if we try another gameplay style? I like the idea of beating them with their own. Okay, we obviously need the moxes. Right? Huh. Cards. There's 2-6 is really good, but I need... Oh, what am I doing? Free. Yeah, the best combination for decks are Blood and Bones or Robot and Bones. No, I take that back. I don't want the dummy. Though it's good defensive-wise. Well, we'll see how that goes. That doesn't not feel like a good deck, but hey. Give me green. increase the power and health buffs to manage kind of. But no. Overkill, nice. The gun, you do damage, yeah, there goes one mox. Okay, that's fine. Don't have orange. No, I want to pay him. Whoops, too late now. Oh well. But we'll still have one. Can't summon anything, because my mox is not balanced at all. And now having revolting. Oh! The Matilda musical, eh? I heard not so great things about that, actually. I would need orange. I do not have orange. I also, more than that, need blue. That's three, right? Yeah, okay. Well, mox is a mox, but I don't need that mox. Good. Block the rest. Overkill anyway? Okay, cool. Funny. Boost him by two. I have another mox, so... But we can't summon it because that mox is dead. Cool. Gotcha. I feel like I only have one sapphire mox. It's not helping us. We won. Will not be central to his strategy. I care not. He can use me as a chump blocker. I have mastered disappointment. I take this back. Give me better mox cards. Go. Well, I want to fall down here, though. I take it back. I did not want to fall down there, actually, apparently. Cool. What's the point of giving me stairs if I... Okay. Anything else I feel like I can look at? I already fought you, dummy. To the magic. See, I need more blue in the deck. I don't have any blue generators. A lot of it is green, but the blue is the... I have three of those, actually. I don't... Wow. Down here. To skip to the bottom when you're up top. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see. Oh, yeah, yeah, because you'd fall. I was like, why is it there then? But yeah, so you could fall. The top sigil is found by the greedy. The middle sigil is found by the pale. The bottom sigil is found by the hard of hearing, or by those who hear too easily. Is the wing. It's a wing. Found by the pale. Pale meaning... dead? What weird paint. Alright, hold up. First one is wing. I could brute force it if I wanted to. Paint? Yeah, I see this. Oh, there you go. I was right about the death thing, but okay. That hurt my kid. Hard of hearing are those who hear too, so it's an audio-based one. Okay. At last! Stimulation! My test has been sensory deprivation, you see, to unlock the full potential of my mind, you see. It's unlocked now. Hear me, Magnificus, I'm ready! We have to battle, okay? This guy has no stats. We got a gem fiend, so we need to get rid of his mox. Yeah, I do need an orange gem, you're correct. I'll do that. We need something to spawn. We need orange. Green, I do not have. Huzzah! No mox for you, sir. Oh, we got another gem fiend, but he's got no mox. Funny. Okay. Bye. Horse mage is funny. Okay, cool. Hey! Finally, something. It needs moxes. I need moxy. Okay, we got... We literally only have no grain. So no grain. I want this guy here, though. I would like to summon this guy. He might solve my problems. Actually, we're good. Yeah. Yeah, technically we're good. Another sapphire mox. Don't need it. Okay. Yep. Sure. Because with mox, we... I did not mean to do that. Literally just for the extra money here. How long till I shoot? 30 minutes? I think 30 minutes will be fine for this magnificent dude. That was incredibly stimulating. We are done here, right? I wish to see the light again. Sing to dance, you wouldn't leave, would you? I don't think I can, but you need to give me a card pack, so. Blood. Nice. If I open the door, you'll stop by on the way back and let me out, right? No, I don't think so. I just wish Magic had more powerful cards. Oh, he's the painter. That's correct. Dearest Grimora, I believe Poe's plot may go far past the extent of a common power grab. Indeed, this great transcendence will have catastrophic, unprecedented results. Your note is incomplete and ends abruptly. I urge you to consider... Interesting. I think Poe might be the reason the game exists. What's this? Oh. Oh, hello. Great Kraken. Great Kraken submerges itself during its winter. Opposing... That's not the same ability. That's not the symbol for that, though. Oh, y'all aren't fooling me. This game is not done by the time we end Act 2. Please. Okay, we got weird paints. Let's talk to Magnificus, I suppose. Ah, you are here at last. How do my pupils fare? No matter, there are far more concerning issues at hand. Do you understand the canvas that you've been woven into? Nay, you are the brush, and the artist moves you with a terrifying mastery. Hey, that's the eye. Oh, okay. My eye aches with premonition. The future is very, very grim. First, we must battle. 13 more acts, yikes. Behold, the brush of the Scribe of Magics. My pupils would die to be painted by it and live forever as a card, but that is not the full extent of its powers. This card is acceptable. This one needs some bleach. Now for a bit of color. So he'll just randomly choose abilities for them. So that has Death Touch now. No, it gives me Ruby Mox. Interesting. Mox. Magnus Mox. Oh, great. That's cheap. And it's got 9 HP. Okay. Green gems? You have no gems currently. Unless you count as a gem. Oh, yeah. One. Okay. I think it's obvious we need to summon one of these bad boys. I think that Mox is going to get destroyed. So what if we do one of this? Equal the amount of mox cards on your side of the board. Three. Okay. That's not awful. Ah! Favorite song in the game? Yeah, I don't like this effect, though. I mean, it's saving my imps, at least. Rabbit. Mox cards on your side of the power get more. Ooh, that's pretty good. Master Garanji is played. You draw cards equal to the amount of mox cards on your side of the board. Again, so it's a 2-6. Be foolish not to use that one. I'm about to start losing mox left and right, though.
have the mocks I need. You gave my rabbit abilities? Not gonna say no to that. Thank you, sir. I only have blue at the moment. That's unfortunate. Okay. I'm out of mocks. I have mocks. What's this dude doing? What you doing? That's a almost win. Cards by Mox. That's just one. He vibing. gross. That's fine. Set. Huh. I must be slowing down with age. I may need to set my brush down upon my own cards. Once, so he's gonna. Oh dear. Ooh, bad. Bad. Not good. It doesn't affect the mocks. I only have the one mocks. I would like to do. Yeah. It's gonna get my mocks destroyed though. It's fine. Oh, okay. Oh, spikes. Yay. I win. He vibing. Very well. Okay, that phase two was an interesting concept, but I don't think it went the way he wanted it to, so. Hands up, I win, I guess. Very well, we have battled, and now may speak. You see, my eye, it aches because it remembers it was excised, but none other than Leshy, the scribe of beasts. And a beast he is, arrogant, single-minded, obsessed with gaining power, but he is far from the worst scribe to become hegemon. You see, the ejection of my eyeball is far from the worst thing that can happen around here. You must be especially, oh no, he got deleted from the game files. Who invited? Who invited Monica here, huh? Are you still in my system, Monica? Are you the reason I'm having problems? Or lose Mox. Better Moxes are cool. Gorjan's Mox. They're free and just generally better than the basic Moxes we have. I don't know who deleted him, but it's sus. Go give your oboe, right, before I go to the end game. Hey, get back down there. You. Give me back, get out of my sandwich. I forget where the oboe guy is, actually. Is he in the fort? No. Where is Lord Satan? Under the Bone Lady. Ah, yes, okay. Satan, eat me. Hello, Satan. An ancient oboe. That is a fine offering. Thank you, Satan! We got lots of stairs, okay. Oh!
What the fuck is this?
The fact that our character answered that makes me sussy-wussy! I would like to add the fancy obols, please! Give me the mocks. Two, one of those so I don't super overdo my deck here. This is some Gaster crap. Oh my lord. In a measureless cavern deeper than the sunless sea, you approach the Bone Lord, you approach me. Do you hear it? The old data. How it twists and corrupts, how it even invents images unknowable. Do not approach me again unless you will worship me. Worship it. Okay, so you're serious, good. You may not fully understand its meaning, not even I do fully, but you appreciate its power. The old data does not take and it does not give, but I do. Please accept my meager offer. Oh, what the hell? Is he gonna give me all three? Cause like I want the big key. Not a strange flickering key. It's used yet cannot be. Okay, yeah, he's just gonna be all three. Bone Lord's Horn. Activate. Pay one energy to gain three bones. Okay, good. Good for bones. Femur. Endows the holder with bones at the start of the battle. Okay, so now, which is what he does. We meet again. Okay. The old data. Old data being stuff we had prior. Those are things we had in the first go, like, act one. Because key. The horn. I don't remember having the horn, but we used him. Maybe, maybe not. What? Okay, well, spooks aside, maybe we can make a bone deck now. That makes a little more sense. I'm definitely taking Mantis God and... no, you're better with non that. Great Crisis versus Holosaurus, opposing creatures. I feel like you have a special ability because that's not the regular icon for submerging. That is. So we're going to put you in the deck because YOLO. Mole Man, and we don't want you. I want Bones. That's a Wolf Cub? Okay, we're familiar with that. Nothing here multiplies the value of my bones. This, however, exists. So Bones? I only want. I like the bone heaps. I'll take two. I will take four Skellycrons. This lad over here. Two of you goes. You have Dead Touch. You're like a once in a lifetime thing. I don't know. Yeah, I feel like that's good because. Yep. I don't need the Obel anymore. Banshees are good because they fly. Zombies are kind of trash, not gonna lie. The trade off isn't really worth it. 20. So if I had blood creatures, that'd be good. I don't have that many blood creatures. You're good because I can sacrifice you. And you cost 6. No, not for a 1-0-1. Let's go get some more blood guys here. I don't want squirrels, obviously. Squirrels and rabbits do the same thing. Adder is annoying but good. This spawns me rabbits. Every time it's played. Like, it'll give me an extra card to block with, I guess. And we'll take the squirrel, dude. We'll see how that goes. I think that that's a bit of a mishmash. I wouldn't say it's a good deck. It might be barely functional. We'll see how it goes. It is time, Challenger. Choose the scribe that you will replace. Well, we said we'd go... Let's start from the left.
What?
Best deck I've made. Yikes. The moon. That was fast. Unfortunately, my well did not yield the treasure I had hoped for, and so we are forced to undergo another fortuitous cycle. Torture cycle. Were it up to me, I would erase it all and shepherd us into an eternal supreme peace. Not today. Who is the lucky scribe this time? Ah, Poe, the very worst of them. Do what you will, vile computer. Wretched corpse woman, I won't miss her whining. Now let's play. So I have to fight a random scribe. You're supposed to battle the scribe that you picked, but like a powered-up version for the finale. This is going to be different. Oh, I don't know why the moon's there. I start with 3 bone. Right. I could have boosted that. Too bad. Fight the scribe you chose, though Poe came to him. Oh, okay. Yeah. He decided to be a jerk about it. I'll just leave this here. What the frick? I've got to give it to that dredger. Not as useless as I thought. Oh, that's the thing that we got. We just watched happen, huh? Okay. I'll give me one, or I could get one right now. Or he's gonna die, actually, so there's gonna be an extra one. Yep, we're gonna go with that. 98, oh dear. Oh, that's the ticket.
It is most certainly not the ticket, you corrupted. What the heck are you doing? This is.
Oh no! Oh, okay.
Back up.
create a new save file. You realize what you're doing, right?
And then why is our character not saving? This fight didn't matter, did it? Oh, that's Poe, isn't it? Nope. Eat? I think it's gonna eat me. We're back in the 3D stuff. So this was what Leshy did the first time. Ish, because Leshy turned the other three into cards, and then Poe just... You done gawking? We can start? Good. This is Botopia, a once great technological paradise. It's ruled over by four Uber bots, that's right. Now you've got to get out there and beat them. Why? To perform the Great Transcendence, of course. Doesn't matter what that means, you want it, okay? Get up? No. We got transcending to do. Okay? Okay. Okay. This is my deck. Oh my god. Can I? I just want to take a moment and go, like, every time there's an act switch, this game blows my mind. Like, not in a, like, wow, who would have seen this coming? Just in, like, the flawless thematics that they chose to put into this game. The transcendence. I don't know how else to call it, but, like, wow. Mm. It's not giving me much. Keep your cursor. You'll understand what I'm saying. Okay, sure. Yeah, can I guess I'll bot cards. Oh, okay. Botopia used to be safe for travelers. Now rogue bots block all major roads. So we get to know when we're fighting or not. You're not used to seeing five lanes, are you? Leshy could never pull that off. Oh, wow, an extra lane. Who's playing on hard mode when he's playing Guitar Hero? And we're using energy as a... Okay. What does an empty vessel do? 02. Cool. Side the screen, but around the terrain. Oh, okay. I see what you mean. I understood that that's what you meant after I did the... I started looking around the sides. Oh, wow. Energy? I don't... We have two. There are abilities we haven't seen yet. Maybe. Explode bot. Ow. You just give me free empty vessels, I get it. First time a card bearing the sigil would take damage, prevent the damage. Okay, cool. I've got four. Sniper bot there. I choose which opposing. Oh, wow. That's actually really good. One. I might have wanted to wait a turn for that, but yeah. Oh, we're not doing so great. Double gunner is at 6. I need to deal damage. Oh, I'll lose. That's done. That's it. Run's over. Oh, no. We're just in danger. Okay. Bang, bang, boo. Extra cash money. If all four of the scribes do this, I'm going to be really happy. The best defense, other bots. You carry a spark that can reactivate old bots. Add them to your deck, you know. Then they fight for you. 2, 3, 49er, shield bot, or gift bot. What's gift bot do? When a card bearing the sigil perishes, a random card is created in your hand. Okay, cool. That's good. Give me that. Oh, that's a secret. Okay. I will need to show you.
money? $5. Okay, cool. At Smash?
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you. What character did you use?
A lot of them.
Good.
We actually unlocked a couple because they just started in the game.
What's it say? Why Butter?
We didn't play Harry Potter.
Next time, bring my dang Switch. Oh my god, it pains me. So did you beat the unlocked characters? Because you won the games, right?
The only one I didn't beat was Sonic. But I had... I don't remember what... I think Kirby.
OP items.
No, not Kirby.
Kirby is usually unlocked right off the bat.
It was one of the base characters, but I don't remember which one.
I thought they gave you the... You used Kirby, you mean? I thought they gave you the base characters. I thought. Oh, okay. Yeah. Broken bot.
No, it wasn't Kirby. He died. I don't know.
Doesn't matter. Captain Falcon? My boy, Ike. Hey, you sniffing that table? I have a hammer? What do you mean I have hammer? All right, that's actually really good. Oh, yeah, I see that. Okay. Oh, destroy my bots, though. When it dies, okay. So if I do. Grizz, yikes. I mean, good, but yeah, and it gets stronger? Wow. I'm gonna use the backup energy. Oh, that counts as damage. Gross. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty set though, so. For double gunner here. Technically, it's 10 damage, okay. They did not explain it this way. Oh, I can tank that hit now. Yeah, we're fine. What's beast mode? 4-3, noted. These are not squirrels, I promise. It's all guns now for no reason. Two, three, sentry drone, which is takes a shot.
Nice.
Okay. Real best way to fight back those rogue bots, modify yours, give them OP abilities. So we can upgrade something? Choose a card from your deck. Sniper bot. Let's see. No, I don't want that ability, thanks. Push and move? That's probably the best one for now. Satisfied? I don't know how many options it was going to give me. They're better than squirrels. Yeah, because they have... They have two instead of one, right? I think that's what I read. Anything I can explore around here? No. You're almost at the waypoint. Don't choke now.
Oh, there's a fight though.
No. But they cost mana though. And they have the same stats. No, they have two defense. Yeah, okay. Sentry drone deals damage. What you got? Okay. Oh, wait. Does that explode? It does not explode. Should read the effect before I do stuff, but posing a card bearing this is gains one power. Gains one power? That's a weird choice of effect. Okay. I will do a gift bot here. We're down to... yeah, because the rails. Interesting concept. Energy bot. Sure. Just while he destroys stuff. Yeah. Keep doing that. Shield bot 3. I don't have anything I can cast for 5. I could do that, but... Automaton's a joke. That's not much of a joke. Swap bot. Okay, what's that do? After a card bearing the sigil is dealt damage, swap its power health. Oh. And speaking of which, that's exactly what that has. So all we have to do is deal damage to that twice. Right. Thank you for the reminder, Poe. That's still 4 damage. I'm down. See, the joke is I can do some nasty. Yeah.
It's okay.
No, it's not called for lashes. Okay, I'm gonna. Comme puis là ben comme j'ai restarté l'ordi, je suis correct depuis 2 heures. Mais... Hammer! No, don't give me vessel. I want hammer. Because I can win if I just do one of... No. Phew, game over. You made it to the first waypoint. Cool. What does that mean? Your items are recharged. Bots that you've destroyed in the area will stay that way. If and when you do perish, you'll be back. Okay, so it's an elegant system. So instead of like making me restart and be a new character, I am just the same person who's locked to this chair. Hey, I got that key earlier. Maybe I can use that, no? Oh, I can actually fast travel too. I'm pressing too many keys. Maybe. Traitor, okay. Glorious Commerce, your Robobucks are accepted here. 8, 10, 22. We'll go for the 8. It's basically an extra 3 cards I can choose from. Alarmbot, Insecto Drone, Sentry Drone. I will take the Insecto Drone since it flies and is a general nuisance. I'm gonna go right. Eastern Botopia. Not much of value out this way. Okay, cool. We're going that way then. Still gotta explore here. You know, for the Great Transcendence. Ew, I'm going back then. Alarm bot. Okay. I said no. Double gunner's neat, but I'm actually gonna go for an empty vessel here. And a gift bot. I should have put the gift bot in front of it, but hey. It's nothing I have has power anyway. See, that one's easy, because I could just. I think that means you could just bypass and shoot anyone, doesn't it? Oh well. I'm out of energy. Yeah, I guess it does. You could just decide to shoot any empty space to do damage for free. Cool. Three cards. Bolt Hound's neat, but it costs way too much. Leap Hound. Oh my god, do you guys do any damage at all? Like, we get to six really easily. That's not a problem, per se. Sniper's very good.
Yeah.
It's also compatible with being in front of an alarm bot. And it bypasses a lot of garbage. I mean, we only have the one, so... This dude right here, okay. That's not, like, ideal. It has the shield ability, so... keep my sniper bot alive. Oh, swap bot's not gonna make that easy. Busted 3D printer. What is this? Oh, that's from that. Okay. What's the card bearing the sigil? Struck, draw a card from your empty vessel. Okay. Why would I do that? Sure.
For another sentry.
Do I want the free damage? Yeah, I do, actually, because it's just good. You're dead. Double gunner? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so then... Okay, you win? I can see. Let's move on. How about eat my shorts?
No, thanks.
Oh, are you mad? What did I just say? Give me the extra money. I like the mech deck. Not the mech deck. Sorry, I take that back. I like the robot deck. Am I wondering about that star? You've been winning a lot. You got a bounty on your head. It's to attract bounty hunters. Resets when you die, though. Oh, that's always pleasant. Can I just save, or...
Let me out.
I like the fact that it switched back to the playstyle of the first, or the gameplay style of the first. It's just nice. I like what happened. It's very cool. The game is being consistent is in its inconsistency, which is just pleasant as a general rule. I guess we'll just cross the dang bridge. Oh no, I fudged up. I should be stopping stream, but I don't know if I can save, so I'm gonna go to a waypoint. Alarm bot again. Where's my sentry bot? I don't have it, do I? Empty vessel. Put that there. It's got a 3-1. It auto saves? Okay, cool. Hey. Insecto drone. I only have two. I can kill that thing, though. That's fine. Yeah, one.
Oh. Name's Gear Monsoon, and I'll be taking that scalp of yours. Nothing personal, kid.
That's a bounty hunter. Exactly what he was talking about. Okay, not pleasant. Three. Double gunner, six. What does this dude do? A lot of stuff. Flying. Oh my god, flying? Flying boosts my care. Okay, that's gross. What's that? Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, wow. It sounds like, okay, you want it back? Get back to the spot without dying again. Last waypoint. Let's get back to where you were, right? Not so easy. All the rogue bots in the area just spawned. Lol, roguelike. Okay, cool. That's where we're going to have to end today's stream. Wow. Good. Game is fun with no hints as to when it ends. I'm very... Feridact was the second one, personally, with a close second being the third. So you like the robot, but right before that, the old RPG type thing. That's cool. No, but this game's been way better than I initially expected just from the first gameplay of it. Like, obviously, I really enjoyed myself through the first act. The first act was, like, a really cool... Really, really cool type of roguelike, but, like, very simplified, so I felt like there'd be more to it. Someone had hinted by accident, without knowing that I'd be playing the game, that Leshy was one of four, so I kind of knew that there'd be more to it, but I didn't know we'd see this type of stuff. The story itself is very interesting, and I'm, like, interested in the gameplay and the next bit of gameplay, as well as followed by, like, interested by the dude, Mr. Carter's story. So that's, yeah, this game is definitely what I would call an indie gem. Shouts out to was the name of the company they mentioned in game. I apologize. Shouts out to them. I want to find their name because I feel bad not knowing the name. Was it Funfuna? What Funa? Humble Bundle's name? No, that's not what we're talking about. Developers Daniel Mullins Games. I don't think that's correct, but hey, it's fine. Really good. Yeah, I had a hankering when I played for old collect 'em up games. Oh yeah, the company behind them is known for some meta. I'm gonna have to look at the rest of the stuff they make then. I wanted to do a little something for New Year's and I never got around to it. I don't know. I don't have the energy or time to like actually make some fancy PowerPoint presentation, I guess, in my brain. So unfortunately, I wanted to do like a top 10 streams this year or top 10 games we stream this year. Unfortunately, that is not. Not what's happening. A few ARG games. Okay, cool. Yeah, so, I guess on this note of the busted streams and very good indie games, I'm gonna have to wish you guys New Year's. Happy New Year's. It's nighttime. Peace out, folks. Love you, and we'll see each other in 2023. With the next stream being Breath of Fire 4. Sorry, I reiterate, hopefully it's Breath of Fire 4, because there's a decent chance that I will have thrown my computer at Canada Computers and said, I'm begging you, fix this crap. I don't know what's going on. It's having a memory leak issue or some garbage. Okay? But for now, the next stream is planned to be Breath of Fire 4.